Matthew records the words of Jesus in chapter 5, verse 16. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father in heaven. May God bless each one of you. I hope and pray that the windows of heaven open and His blessings pour out upon you over the next many years. And may God continue to bless the University of Mount Olive.